An impacting crash today in Boardman as a car slammed into a local dry cleaner. Workers at the Duchess Dry Cleaning Shop on Route 224 near South Avenue tell us a woman apparently mistook the gas pedal for the brake. Her car then jumped the curb and crashed into the front of the building. The impact smashed the door and sent glass everywhere. No one was hurt, though.